I'm English! Our winner is 12. She likes ballet. She's a daughter of a peanut billionaire. And her name is Veruca Salt. Mrs. Salt, tell all.
Daddy! Oh, I want another pony!
I'm talking to the reporter lady, dear.
Oh, I won't talk to you ever again. You're a mean muscle father and you have given me anything I want. So I
As soon as my little girl expressed her very keen interest in the competition, I bought hundreds of thousands of Wonka bars. I'm in the nut business, you see. Peanuts, cashew nuts, but in particular, Brazilian nuts. So I had my factory girl start shelling chocolate wrappers for my angel anything. But as time went on, we had no luck. It was awful. My dear sweet pea was so upset. Every time I came home, she would cry and scream for hours.
Where is my golden ticket? You said you would bring me home a golden ticket. You promised. Where is it? I want it now.
It was terrible. My dear sweet pea was so distressed. Every time I came home, she would lie on the floor for hours, kicking and screaming.
It's not fair! I want my golden ticket now!
Anyway, after days of shedding chocolate wrappers, one of my factory girls finally found the blasted golden ticket. But I let her take the lucky piece of chocolate home to her and her 17 kids. Oh, but at last, my dear sweet pea was all smiles again. For now.
Mrs. Salt, would you like to say any other words?
Well, actually. When Veruca says,
more!
I buy another store. And when Veruca says,
no!
Oh, the sweat falls on my brow. And when Veruca says,
again!
No matter where or when, we better all get out.
More now, again!
When Veruca says, there's no reasonable doubt. And when Veruca says, well, there's no time to go and fetch. And when Veruca says,
okay,
you better make a dollar stretch for
help me.
Now when she heard the Wonka's cry, she started to attack. So I told my peanut shellers, is a tougher nut to crack. You eat 1,000 Wonka bars, start shelling them at once. For when Veruca's happy, it's much better for her pappy. For 40 days and 40 nights, the ladies tried to pick it, and always to the music of,
I want the
but then a girl cried out, and in her hand a panacea, a golden ticket on display. And what did sweet Veruca say?
Daddy, yes, my little career.
Oh, when Veruca says,
bye.
Oh, it's like a battle cry. When Veruca says,
bye.
Oh, there's a chill through my spine. When Veruca says,
please.
Oh, I know it was a tease for her.
Oh, now.